Yeah, there folks, it's Alpha13Snake here again, and we're back on Dying Light, and today, I thought I'd just show you this, we've ranked up to Newcomer, so we should be able to get the reward for a Newcomer, which is Compound Crossbow and Regular Bolts, so I think I've got to go and talk to Jazeera about that. So, speak with the Faceless, what's this? A strange request.
Hey, Jazeera, who drew this?
Bring me my package.
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but okay. What's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Haran before the outbreak.
Uh-oh.
Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
Oh, I can go back to Haran and get it for him, can't I? Going postal. Mr. Postmaster, have my package. Can you bring my package?
Oh, so man. This whole time the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
Get to the post office. What the crap, man? Talk to the Faceless.
Oh, so you're one of the Faceless. Will you let me speak to the mother?
You think she would speak with a stranger? No.
Okay.
But you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks. Be patient. What's your name?
Kyle Crane.
You have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it. And may this help you in your struggle.
Yeah. Give me that.
That's all we have to say.
Give me. Nice. We learned how to craft the compound.
You can leave now, newcomer.
Bow. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. Okay. Any more stuff I can take? I'm guessing these ones here. Down the rabbit hole, except destroy the volatile hive. Missing persons. Okay. We know about him. We know about her. What's this one here? Is cat tasty? Pola. And my old lady's been nagging me to post this. Says there's either a cat in heating. In heat, or a sick kid crying by the well near the altar outside town. I've been telling her it's a demon, but she says somebody should check if it's a kid. I think that's Radio Boy, isn't it? Is that Radio Boy? Strange noises. Right, so there's a couple of missions like that then. Anyway, freaking, I'm out of here. The kid wants to my god, everybody wants to talk. Okay, so we're out and let's have a look at that. So inventory, compound crossbow, nice. Chain drop, what was that? Let's see. Whoa! Oh yeah, I was doing that to draw the string, but I didn't need to. So come here, first victim. Hello, say hello. Holy crap! You dead yet? Now I'm Daryl Dixon. Okay. Nice. Right, okay, so we've got that. Ooh, just while we're out here. Fuel. What else did I want to do? Oh, there's so much to do on this game. Anyway, yeah, we've changed a few things on the buggy. We've got a new side panels now, car doors, to stop us getting punched in the face by stuff as we go by. Hold to upgrade. Yeah, I can now disperse landmines. Nice. Okay, so we've got some form of weapon at least. Level 3 traction, level 3 brakes, level 2 suspension, level 3 turbo. And unfortunately, our level 3 engine part broke. It actually got destroyed in a battle with some volatiles and a demolisher, no less. Anyway, let's have a look at the map. What have we got to go to today? I think what I want to do today, before we continue on with any missions, is I need to unlock some of these safe zones and I need to start exploring the map a little bit more. And I also picked up a map from a military outpost in town over there, and that showed us all these here, these military outposts on the map itself. So we've got all these that we can go visit to today. So I'm going to make my way to this safe zone and we're going to start clearing these out one by one. So I'll bring you over there. Whoa, damn. Oh, and we also got letters. Show you the nitro. I think I did. So. Boom! Nitro it. Ooh. Yeah, we got into a fight with the demolisher in the car and we hit it like 7 times, I think it was. Oh, hey, you got like a... It tracks it for you how many times you've tried to hit the things. Okay, so let's check the map again. We need to hang a left. Here we go. Boosty, boosty. Wow, flying. Nice. Okay, so this way. They're not loyal. Last time I did this, shot from under in the lake. That was quite funny. Whoa. What are you doing, Kramer? Get over it. And that thing was round here as well. Holla, I was speeding around the other day and we went flying past that thing called Thor. I've got my fantastic stamping hammer. Let's have a go at this. Are they going to come to me? Here we go. One. Oh, he still knocks me down. Was that a double KO? It was a double KO. Okay, I'm going to get a bit closer. And we jump and... oh, no, wrong thing to do, Carl. We press that in the air, don't we? So if I jump and then... Don't do anything to anybody. No! I'm disappointed with this weapon. I spent a lot on it. Well, I found it, but I spent a lot on the range of stuff and that. Do one. Oh! That's the problem with it, it's just this handling is so slow. Right. Okay, so we're back over here and we should have done this before we actually stole the buggy. Can I go straight in the window? Yes, I can. Zerpy zerpy Spider-Man time. Okay. Right, so let's clear this place out. What do we need to do? Where's the downstairs? Not in there, that's the bathroom. Right, there we go. Anybody bad in here? Okay, I get it, I get it. We've done this before. Right, so this video's not going to be as intense and as long as the other ones because I'm really, really not feeling well today. I am quite poorly, actually. Which is unusual for me because it doesn't happen that often. Tired. Nice. Wow, we're almost ranked up to the next level, so... Great. Is it a safe zone? Yes, it's a safe zone now. Okay. What's that? Prehistoric overkill. Otherwise known as Ark Survival Evolved. Okay, I don't think there's anything more we can do in here now. This is our safe house for this area, so that's... It helps us to explore a little bit easier. We're not always getting killed, and maybe there was a Silas box over there, I'm thinking. Oh, no. It was over here. I swear to God there was a Silas box over here. But yeah, I can loot all this again. I'm sure there was one, definitely in one of the outhouses. I mean, we can use it to get parts as well, so... Right, was it this one? 9. Acton, oh. Gimme. This is where we died, wasn't it? Silas, there you go. Right, knew there was one here. Okay, so I'm trying to save my lockpicks because it's starting to really burn through my metal parts. I don't like it. Come on, Silas, be good to me. Ah! It's right in the middle. It won't budge unless it breaks a couple, you know what I mean? So, I don't know what's going on with that. Maybe they changed it up a little bit. Level turbo. 1. Great. That's really what I wanted. Right, okay, so let's get out of here. How can I can... so the safe house is the safe zone, not the entire compound. Right, so what would I want here now? Crossbow. I'll do some more damage with this thing. Oh, there's a plane. A little bit higher. No, you don't, Bo. Bo? Bro. Stop moving! Oh, I'm doing it again and again and again. Okay, let's just... Screw you. Screw you. Robin. Right, okay, Let's get in there and have a look at the map. Wow, airdrop's miles away. I wonder who's picking him up. It's not really the way we want to go. I want to go over there and clear this one, so... Yeah, we don't need the airdrop now. We're going to do that at some point. I've got to watch out as well when you put on a hit. If I've hit the wrong one, I'll drop mines. I wouldn't mind actually trying out. Later on, we'll to close out the episode, we'll probably go and get some into trouble, some volatiles at night or something, try the mind dispersal. See if that works for us. Oh, we also did the top speed challenge. It's on the crash test zombie challenge. We're not going to do that now. We'll do like a challenge episode. Where am I going? Boom! Get out of the way. But I was trying to level up my driver skill, and I was just driving around, and one thing I did notice is parts will wear out very quickly. Oh, what's this? Oh, get out. You dead? Now you're dead. Right, so what's going on down here? There's a... I don't get it. It says there's a survivor here. Don't worry, Nasty. Oh. What is he doing under it? Oh, this is gonna be an easy kill, man. I think someone's glitched under there, maybe. There you go. Easy meat. And there's no way for me to tell, but someone's definitely under there. Maybe. What is going on? I can't get any further in. Okay, so there's a few little things that are glitched still, sort of, if you know what I mean. Maybe he's on the ramp and I just didn't see it. Why can't I jump? Hello? How are you not dead from that? Alright, see? You can stop.
You do not know us, and yet you help us.
Yep.
For the glory of the mother, or for personal gain?
Both, mate.
Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now.
He's there.
But it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand.
We're in. We're in. Nice. Barbarian. Nice. Dude, you're smart. You are really smart. That freaking demolisher got owned by us. Anyway, that was a distracting. Distraction.
Perhaps we owe you an apology, Kyle. You help us, and yet we still do not entirely trust your intentions.
Smash.
We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Okay, pure as the driven snow.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the mother, and you shall receive her blessing.
Nope. I don't bow before nobody. So we're nearly at this safe house over here. What's going on with the car? Oh, shit. Huge pipe wall. I see. So I hear a nasty. Oh, crap. Yeah, big freaking. Right, so let's just have a look at this. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. You throwing any oh right, okay. Goon. Get hammered. Ooh. Hey! Where did you come from? You're dead.
We know you did everything you could about that running water, but our people got even sicker. 3, 2, 1,
and I can do that. And get away. What? Did he just bitch slap me? He did. Big bastard. Right, okay, so there's more people in here to kill. And that's the demolisher outside, isn't it? So what's he talking about? How do we? Here we go. Oh. Stamped. What? How's that, mate? Someone trying to get in over there. Okay, so there's apparently one more zombie in here somewhere. There you go. Where is that one then? Tricky. All this stuff in here, man. Coffee. Take that coffee. What are you trying to do, bro? Through the wall? What happened? I'm stuck. Right, okay. Interesting. There must be another door somewhere. Ah, right, front of the shop, of course. Don't be silly. Fuck! Oh, crap, get in there quick. How do we get in there? How do I get in there? Side entrance? Oh, I'm gonna kill you in a minute, mate. Get out of the way. Come down here. Excuse me. Oh, right, it's whatever it was, it's gone. A little bit of glitchy going on. Investigating that. How do I turn this into a safe zone? Is it done already? I don't think it is, you know. Here we go. Safe house. Nice. Right, okay, so let's go and deal with Meathead outside. Where is it? Is he gone? No, he's not gone. Oh. Yeah, I'm not going to waste my arrows on that. But we can beat him if we use our brain, which he hasn't got, so let's do it. Come on, dude, charge at me through the tree. Whoop. He wasn't bothered about that. Not in the slightest. Jesus, this thing is a demolisher killer. Okay, what is that? Steel bolt. Take that back. Thank you. Right, so that's another one bites the dust. Let's have a look. Where's the next one? Okay, at the minute, the next one is going to be there. Righty-ho. Let's make our way over to there then. I'll go and find... Well, it's over here, isn't it? Right, before we do that, I'm just going to take a quick look around inside and make sure I've not missed anything. I'll see you in a sec. Well, I'm such an idiot. Apparently, if you just click right stick, you can look behind you. Isn't that awesome? So, I was like, oh, we need a review mirror when you can just... Oh, look backwards. Oh, look backwards. Right, okay, so we're making our way over to the next safe zone. Oh, needs to be made into a safe zone.
Boost! Boosty boost!
Someone in trouble?
One step closer, and I'll turn your head into pulp.
Okay, bro.
Don't shoot
for this is. I want you. You ain't running away, bitch. Stop running. Oh! Cheeky bastard! Freaking hit me after he died. What the crap's that about? son of a bitch. At least I got a crusader out of it, I guess. Any good? I can't remember now. Synthetic. Give me your oil. Give me your fuel. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Alright, past him. Give me your stuff. Load up my golden flea SMG, man. You know what I mean? I'm messing with my things, mate. Anyway, so let's get over there. I actually thought it was a zombie trying to catch somebody in the car or something. The hill. Hill climbing. Like a boss. Get up there. Okay. Can we see the safe house anywhere? Let's go. Downhill. Downhill challenge. Boost. Whoa. Oh, cool. Okay. Hang on a minute. What the crap? Oh, yeah. We're going past that. Oh, so we could go and visit the Silas truck while we're here. Decent for us. I'll try and make it through this bit without smashing my car up. Boost. Oh. No. Okay, we damaged something. What? Take that. Bye all. Oh, look at these parts, man. Can I even afford this stuff? That's like 40 grand's worth of parts just there. I gotta do it. And you literally have to buy every level 4 part you see, so... Oh my god, look at the state of my money. Let's upgrade. Yes, I'm sure. I just bought the freaking stuff, didn't I? Level 4 brake, level 3 brakes. Okay, so we didn't get any level 4 brakes. So we'll keep our eyes out for that stuff. Level 4 turbo, please. And that's it for that. Right, so. Hang on a minute. Repair all. Right, let's make some money back off this guy. He just ripped us off to hell, man. Yeah, you can have that. All of those. And that's it. That's all we got back. Oh, no. We're going to run out of money if we keep doing this. Sell. Is there anything else I can sell? Right, so... We'll sell those. Not all of them, because we need spare parts, you see. Because if you break down in the middle of nowhere and you haven't got the parts you need, you're screwed. You have to walk back or die and, you know, recall your buggy, whichever is easiest to you. But I don't like to die that often, so. Okay. Get rid of all these. Right. So we made a little bit back. Limited time offer on a level 3 engine. Have I got a level 3 engine? No, I have not. Right, okay, so where were we going? Safe zone, just to the south. Okay, so let's get off this thing. Yeah, we were fighting volatiles the other night, and we got our buggy jammed into a wall and stuck. Screw you, rocketed. Slaps. Let's take out his little freaking friend first. Right, we can do this.
Keep it away.
See, he's bleeding. Oh. Green. Move your ass, boy. Get in there. We got him. He knocked us down, but we got him. Sweet. Mighty pickaxe. Right, who's got my reward?
Thank you. We wouldn't have made it without you.
Where's my upgrade, man? Stupid thing. Right, okay. Back to the safe zone hunt. Do it. Oh, freaking out, so we want to go. I'm not sure. Whoa. Up the hill. There we go, it's going to be up the hill, I think. Oh, we are near a nest. Wow. Did you see all those volatiles on the screen there? Okay, it's one of these safe zones. Oh, and there's this speedy jump there. Okay, let's get out. Whoa. Yeah, military zombies definitely tougher than the others. Oh, you know we're gonna do that. Down you go. Okay, right. Buggy making random noises. Look at all this stuff, man. Pathetic. Let's get the power on first. I'm guessing this is gonna be the power. Fuck it. Right, what else do we need to do? Shut the gate. Right, okay, I'm gonna loot the hell out of this area and I'll bring you back when I'm ready to go. I'll see you in a minute. Or when I figure out what it is we've got to achieve before we can unlock the safe zone. I'll see you in a second. Okay, so it looks like it's an old-fashioned climb then, because it won't let us grapple or anything like that. Maybe the ladder's open. Be nice to us this time. This is the safe zone. Righty-ho. Is there anything here? It looks like this is exactly the same one as in Haran. Well, this is still Haran, so I guess that's why. Okay. Oh. I don't like these. Not one bit. Yeah, there's a go. Ha! Shit. See? What the crap are you doing, Crane? Back in there. Do something. Okay. Ho. This is a tall one as well, man. Crane. No. Up there. Oh, don't die. Please don't die. I don't have to do this all over again. I mean, I don't mind climbing the towers. It's just... I hate falling to my death. You know they're going to be nasty about this and give you something really, really, really parkoury to do. Okay. So that we don't go too far past it. Nice. Here we go. Switch it on. Safe zone. Nice. Okay, how do we get down? Wow. What a view, man. Look at this. And we could go up further as well. What's the bet? There's a flag up there, so we might as well try it. If we die, we die. A running ninja ain't no scared of heights, you know what I'm saying? Oh, your mama, that's not good. Your mama told you not to climb towers, and for a good reason. Surprise? Dock it. Kill. Nice. Flag. Flaggity flag. No flaggity flag. Holy shit. Oh no. Stop pad. That's not me doing that, by the way. That's my pad. It moves me forward. Moves me forward. Okay. This could be an insta death. No. Yeah. Insta death. Oh crap. Nice. I guess that's one way to get down, I could say. Oh, are you kidding me? It's right over there, man. Why did it spawn me all the way over here, man? I'm being punished for dying, aren't I? Crap. cool knife. Nothing good. Oh my god, we are so far away. Ah, I've got to hoof it all the way over there, man. Anyway, I'll see you in a minute when I go and get my buggy back. Okay, so I think we can cheat our way up on this post. Let's try it. Do it. Okay, we're back up. That was kind of embarrassing. I'm actually curious to see, yeah. I drifted too far forward. You try and control your descent on that freaking kind of a drop, man. That's too long. Okay. Right, we set. Before we go. Oh, baby, this is going to be bad. Here we go. Ready for this crane? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, we made it! We landed it! We landed it! We landed it! Holy shit, that worked out better than I thought. Oh, this is tall. Right, okay, so that works out really well. Nice. Oh, okay, we're gonna crash into it. Might as well search it for its parts. Right. Okay, let's have a look at the map. So there's a volatile nest, like, right there. Through the entire tunnel. Jesus. Okay, so the next nearest safe house will be those down to the south there. But I actually did want to go up to the north a little bit. I was looking for this thing called Four. Where is it? It's like a freaking nature thing. What's that? Military outpost. Investigate the mystery noises in the park. Probably one of them screamer kid things, isn't it? Volatile nest. Hunting towers. Okay, so I'm gonna... what's that? What was that? Clear area. Right. I want to know where this Thor thing is. I want to go and kick its ass, man. I can't remember where it was. I think it was over this way. Unexplored place. Hunting tower. Okay, right. I'm going to have a drive around for a bit and I'll find something else for us to do. Yeah, probably going to be the end of the episode, this the next bit, so that we can keep it nice and short today, because, like I said, I've not been feeling well. I don't want to, like, you know, not do a video just because of that, so. Yeah, I'll bring you back in a minute when we've found Thor to kick his ass. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so we're over by Thor. We found him. Oh, crap, what the fuck? Turn you back for a second in this game, man. Hey! Apparently they can climb up right now. Well, isn't that just fantastic? No, repair your weapon, man. Right, we need to kick ass here and clear out these enemies. My old rainbow hatchet to see if we can do some damage with that still. It's a little bit touch and go, I'm telling you. Thing used to be so great. No, it's just not. Look at that, man. Why is it stumbling me from hitting him? Yeah. Like that. Okay. Strange. Just stumbling all over the place. Get off. Right. Okay. Apparently, if you hit them while they're doing that, they won't transform. Get off. Get off. Chop you up, man. Right, okay, so I'm going to raid this entire area, and as soon as I'm done doing that, we're going to start tackling Thor. So I thought I'd just give you a sneaky peek of him while no one's going to stab me in the back. He's freaking huge, man. Look at the size of him. Right, anyway, so I'm going to get to raiding, and I will bring you back in a minute. Okay, so we're about to get into this. Hopefully I don't die straight off the bat. There he is. Okay, let's get rid of these Muppets. Oh, fire. Oh, we didn't like that. Come and get me then. How far is his reach? Get off. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, we got this fucking flattened, man. In one hit! Where's it gonna put us this time? Yeah, not near the car. Okay, we're not that far. Let's hoof it. Ah, you see what I mean about this, man? What the crap? He one-shotted me, man, and it was over. So glad this isn't the night. Huh. Interesting. Oh, the zombies are back now. Great. Right, okay, so we're going to have to be careful about that. Ho. Ho, ho, ho. Come on in. Yeah, run away. That's what I'm going to do. What has he got for a weapon? How do we get him in there, man? Okay, run, run, run. No idea how to do this. Blow him up. Oh, not even a sliver, man. Come on, big guy. Right, okay, so. Oh, he's gonna flatten me as soon as I get near him, isn't he? Come on, mate. I don't know what to do. I did nothing. Okay, so I'm not even sure I can kill this guy. No. One hit and you're dead. Shit. Okay. And I really wanted to kill this guy. Not sure why, but... Same place again. And it's getting dark. Crap. Open spell skill points. Legendary skill points. Where's that? 60% damage, man. Current 45 times. Nice. It's not going to help us in this situation, though, is it? Crap. How do I do this? I can't even get close to the thing to hit him. Ooh. Oh, I'm on fire. That. What? Fire, man. Okay, so that did some damage, but if I get hit once, I'm fucked. I don't think he might get all his health back anyway, so. Dodge away. Oh, crap. Oh, no, don't fall off. Right, okay, so I'll bring you back when he's a little bit closer to dying. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, I've just been looking at these. Apparently, I've with the next level, I've just picked up here. Toxic bolts, impact bolts, stun bolts, regular bolts. Nice. Awesome. Right, okay. And I've also heard that setting him on fire is a good idea, so apparently we should be trying to make flammable liquid. Create space in your inventory. Screw you, man. Okay, the junk counters, I'll just drop those, drop all. Blueprints. Now I've got to find it again. I can do next filter counter. Where is it, man? Next filter. Flammable liquid. So two of those. Let's try super molotov on him. No space. Damn it! Screw you, man. Get rid of that. Find it again. Crap. Where is it? Super molotov, please. How was that? One string and one fuel. Nice. Okay. Create those. Okay, so inventory. Firecrackers, we want to change them out for flammable liquid. And we also want to change that out for the super molotovs. Okay, so let's kick his ass with a couple of bottles of liquid, apparently. Okay, so are you ready? Are you ready for this, mate? Come on. Oh, he's on fire. He's on fire. He's on fire. Oh, 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 he's really on fire. He's going. That works a treat, man. About Molotov. Whoa. Yeah, he didn't like that. Come on, Thor. He's setting it on fire himself. Are you done? Should we get the final hit on? Did ya? So, easy when you know how. Awesome, you big freak. What was the reward? Where's his weapon? Oh my god. Right, okay, so back to the buggy then. You dead, Thor? Screw you. Freaking kill me 3 times. Man. Hello. Oops. Great. Whoa. Damn. Getting chopped up by, whatchamacallit. Where's my buggy gone? That's right there. Might be trouble getting these out of here. And I also wanted to test out the landmines against the volatiles, so get in there, Crane, quickly. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Boom.
Nitro's out of it.
Boom, 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 boom. Don't crash. Oh, crap. We did. We crashed. I'm in trouble. Get off! Oh, I'm gonna crash again. Crap. Get off me freaking car, man. I can't see where I'm going. Right, we're away. I think. Whoa, great. Fuck! Right, let's have a look at the map again. Right, we've done quite a bit today, I think. I'm going to get back to... I'm going to go to the gas station, and then I'll bring you back at night when we're ready to take on a few volatiles with these landmines. Hopefully, it'll keep them off our back, so... Oh, boosh. Right, so, yeah, I'll bring you back when I'm over at the gas station. I'll see what's happening. We'll do this without absolutely no sort. Bomber. Boom! Screw you, man. Are we close? We're close.
Anybody want to buy anything?
Yeah, sure, mate.
You only got a few minutes left.
I've got stuff to sell, so I'll... Nice. And I'm sure with time, some... power sliding around here and everything. I actually think I'm pretty good with it already. I'm not too bad. Could be worse. Right, okay, so I'm going to wait till night and I'll bring you back. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, while we're waiting as well, I thought we might test out these new bolts. So let's test out the toxic one first. How you doing, love? A toxic bolt to the face. Whoa. Crap, man, it didn't even detect. Are you dead? Ooh. It's got a splash zone to it. Right, okay, let's start the stun ones. Oh, that didn't work. Not as good as the bow gun. What does that doing? It. Okay, so it killed her. Right, explosives. No, impact. Right, so they're not. Oh, who's that? Go away. Great. This is pretty awesome, actually. Shotgun bolt to the face, man. Right, okay, so I'll bring you back when it's actually dark, and we're going to make a little run to the Silas van in the dark and see if we landmines can cover our ass. We're probably going to die. I've got a pretty good idea that we're going to die. But, you know...
My prices are more than fair.
Yep. Okay. What about your buying prices? Are they fair? We need to build up our money again, man. And I got one of these from Thor, which I'm a little bit disappointed by, to be honest. Right, okay, so we're nearly back up to 100 grand again. That's great. What else do we pick up? Oh, yeah, we've got this knife I didn't show you. Let's have a look at that. Whoop. Where is it? Give me my knife. Okay, now it's coming. Where's my knife? Slishy, slishy. You should see the handling on it. It's ridiculous. Let's chop this guy up. Chop, chop, chop. Oop, stabbed. Right, so I'm going to get ready for this, and I will bring you back in a minute when we're ready to do it. I'll see you in a second.
Says something, ain't I? People about.
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while.
It's probably the volatiles,
man. I don't know
man.
What it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
You mean, in other words, I'm going to have to go and get that under control. Yeah, nice. Okay, so we were just picking up some more missions off the board. So we've got more missing persons. We've got another little note. Believers, O Mother, O Thou. What is this? Except.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of Wolfsbane, so you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world, with a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. You're cool, and I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Yeah, that sounds good, bro. Thanks for that. That's awesome. Blueprint, Countryside Bane. Nice. Okay, right, so it's dark, the volatiles are out, and we're running a little bit long. I've got plenty of these landmines, so... Not up or short, let's get it done. Right, we want to go to the Silas van, which is not actually that far away. Actually, it's not the Silas van. Actually, no, I think the Jazeera farm. If we make it here, we will try for Jazeera's farm. Okay, so let's drive. You ready for this? Here they come. Chase me, bitches. Come on. I dare ya. I got stuff waiting for you in my car. Okay, it's because really we want to be driving around at night because that's where you're going to get all your points from, so. Little bastard to take you out on corners as well, so. Oh, here we go. Boom! Yeah, that works for me. Oh, no, that way. Here we go. We're over at side. Oh, crap. Oh, no, no. This is bad. This is very bad. This is very, very, very bad. I just got thrown out of my buggy. I'm dead. One hit, man! What did I hit? I think I hit, like, a tank or something. A water tank. Now, the fun bit is trying to recover your car at night. So, we're over at Silas's. Awesome. And the buggy's just over down there, so tricky, tricky time. See if I can.
Found something new in that pile of garbage.
Did you? You're always taking my money, bro. You're like a real mechanic, man. Okay, so that was freaking messed up, man. Where's my buggy? It's down there. You see it? Right at the edge of that thing there. Crap! You don't see that stuff in the dark. We need, definitely need flares. The night in this is incredibly hard. It really is. Okay, let's. It is. Dahlia. please work? So, the landmine worked. So, the premise of my experiment was good. Just the execution was a bit poor and not knowing exactly where to freaking go and hitting shit in the dark. Oh, crap. Anything? There's a zombie bro over there driving a freaking car. Oh!
No, don't do it.
Okay. Alright, okay. Right. Shall we try and make that run for Jazeers? I know, man. We made it up there. Here we go. Let's go get some.
No, don't do that.
It's, if you crash, you're screwed, mate. There you go. Boom. Why am I turning around?
Boosty, boost it! Ah, now we hit it! Make the rope, make the rope, make the rope. Oh, crap. We did it, we did it, we did it, we did it.
We lose him, we lose him. Oh, crap, man. Run, 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 run for your life. Well, we're going this way. Boom. Boom. Boomy, boom.
What, where are you going?
Are we even going the right way? Okay, so we're gonna try this again, take two. We are out of drive space. It happens a lot. I need to get a new hard drive, right? So we're gonna make this run to Jazeers, and then this is definitely it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you want more videos like this. Check out my other Dying Light playlist as well. I hope you enjoyed this. Yeah. Like I said, I'll be doing a lot more of these. Oh crap, we are in the freaking sticks. Train track, please. Get on there. Okay, yeah, there you go, mate. See you later. Okay, we need to hang a freaking left here somewhere. This train will ever stop.
Here we go. No. Crash, crash, no crash, no crash. I'm sideways.
I'm sideways.
I'm dead! Freaking dead!
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now. It's been Alpha 30 Snake on Dying Light the following.